There's a huge demand for something that doesn't exist at the moment, and that is a vaccine, right? And there's a number of countries that are competing, that are putting money up front to actually gain access to whichever vaccine works. And like I mentioned, there's five vaccines that are now in clinical trials, and hopefully by the end of this year, we'll have answer for at least two or three of them as to whether they actually work or not. And then the big challenge that arises is, how do we gain access to these vaccines? Now, the majority of companies that produce vaccines, they don't produce more than 100 million doses of vaccines per year, right? That's not because there isn't that sort of a market. There isn't a market for a billion people to be immunized each year. But we're living in very different times now. And the reality is that for the vaccine to be of benefit to mankind, the companies are going to need to produce these vaccines in terms of billions of doses rather than tens and millions of doses. So it's going to need to be at least a billion of doses of vaccine that needs to be produced over a period of 1 year, which is a huge, huge mission. So there's a number of initiatives that are currently underway to ensure that companies are adequately equipped, both in terms of finance as well as in terms of the actual resources that are required to rapidly scale up the production of vaccines. Right? If we show that a vaccine has worked by November, how long will it be before a billion doses of vaccine is produced? It could be anything between 6 to 12 months, optimistically. Right? And I think that is the time horizon that people are looking at, to try to at least produce a billion doses in 6 to 12 months. Right? But it all depends on whether the vaccine actually works or not. Right? So that is the reason why these clinical trials are critical, not just in South Africa, but even the clinical trials that are planned for the United Kingdom, that are underway in the United Kingdom, and that are planned in Brazil and the United States. It's only with that evidence that the vaccine will be licensed, because it's been shown to be safe as well as efficacious, and that's what is required before any regulatory authority is going to license a vaccine. So usually it takes regulatory authorities anything between 2 to 3 years to license a vaccine, right? But we're fairly optimistic that under these emergency conditions, the regulatory authorities will basically expedite that licensure and hopefully get it done within 2 to 3 months. But it's going to require a huge amount of effort on the parts of different people for that to be accomplished. So when is it possible that a vaccine might become available to the public? It's a difficult question, but my best guess right now is probably around about September, October of next year, provided that we actually show that the vaccine works this year. Right? The longer that we delay being able to show that the vaccine actually works, the further it pushes out the timeline when the vaccine would become available. So I think probably towards the end of next year is probably the earliest, right, that we're going to have a vaccine that is produced, that is registered, and approved for use in humans, and that is being produced at scale.